Okay, so we know what our threats are. Now what? Well, the next step is to identify the appropriate controls to address those threats. The worst thing to have happen is to have a threat that is realized without any response whatsoever. So we have different types of controls available to us. Some of them help us prevent the threats from being realized, and other controls help us detect that something bad has happened. So let's take an in-depth look at several different control categories and some of the individual controls in those categories to help us put together a solid physical security plan.